And two other shootings are also under investigation tonight, the latest this afternoon in the Lower Ninth Ward. Two men were shot near the intersection of Tupelo Street and North Robertson. The St. Bernard Sheriff's Office says its deputies actually arrested the gunman when he drove into Araby. He's identified as 41-year-old Matthew Bell of Monroe. Both of the shooting victims are in the hospital.